Today, I'm going to show you how to cook a classic. In this video, you will learn step by step how to cook it, and in the end, you may even find it very easy. Ready? Let's get started. Let's go to the kitchen first.
Now let me show you the ingredients. You need some okra, fresh one. We need onion, one small fish, and two chicken seasoning. We need palm oil. We need beef if you like, or any meat. And then some chili for taste, and also salt. This is the ingredient. Let's start. Now let's add the okra. Like this. One. Two. And then cut it. But this will take you a lot of time. That's why I'm going to show you how to do. So now you take like three of them, and then forgot to throw out this part. We don't need this. So every time you have to take it out. And here again. And you take those three together, you cut them all together, and you do that for all the remaining okra. Let's add water. Let's add a little more salt. Now let's check out the fish. Add a little more water if it's necessary. Then the two chicken seasoning. And wait again.
time to add.
And the salt. The last thing to add are the fish.
Requested by Tonton Brahma. He was just wondering how to cook a crab sauce. So if you still like an African recipe but you don't know how to cook it, don't worry. Just contact me on www.kadirecipes.com/contact us. Simply leave me a comment on my YouTube channel www.youtube.com/users/kadirecipes. And I promise I will make a video just for you. That's all for today. Oh, before you go, I'm going to ask you a favor. If you like this video, please simply press the like button under this video. Or just leave me a comment and tell me what you thought about this. And I will be so happy, and that will encourage me to continue making videos for you. So that's all now. Thank you so much for watching, and see you in the next coming.